In Gulfport, life is pretty much back to normal. After boarding up and preparing for Hurricane Nate, people there say they woke up to minimal damage. Erica Ferrando has more.
An early day of cleanup in Gulfport, following what Hurricane Nate left behind.
The wind was horrible.
John Billiott rescued three people stalled in cars overnight with America's Cajun Navy. A slow night for them.
The water was starting to come up to the westbound side.
And looking hours later, he says it's hard to believe he drove through several feet of water with heavy winds overnight.
I drive a big old 5-ton, and we have big trucks like this, and I mean, it was rocking. It was rocking us.
This debris shows the water line left behind from Hurricane Nate. Water covered the entire eastbound side of Highway 90, leaving behind a coat of sand along the road. And now,
just a lot of cleanup.
Mississippi Department of Transportation working as the sun rose to get things back to normal as businesses do the same. Gulfport prepared for anything.
Plenty of gas cans, plenty of fuel additives, and also plenty of generators, truckloads actually.
But as Jesse Cerna takes down these shutters, he says they got lucky this time.
I'd rather be overprepared than not enough. We need to find it. It's from 2 days ago.
He prepares for just another day of work in a city that's moving past the hurricane almost as quickly as it came through.
It doesn't look like anything passed through here.
After today, nobody will even remember it happened.
In Gulfport, Erica Ferrando, Eyewitness News.